at the organ, I was weary and ill at ease, and my fingers wandered idly over the noisy keys. I knew not what I was saying, or what I was dreaming then, but I struck one chord of music like the sound of a great amen, like the sound of a great amen. It flooded the crimson twilight like the close of an angel's song, and it lay on my fevered spirit with a touch of infinite calm. It quieted pain and sorrow like love overcoming strife. It seemed the harmonious echo from our discordant life. It linked all perplexed meanings into one perfect peace, then trembled away into silence, as if it were known to cease. I have thought that I seek it vainly, that one lost chord divine, which came from the soul of the organ, and entered into mine. It may be that death might